was a good race with we were in front early with Lucinda. Lucinda was very strong today, so she attacked many times, I think two or three gear times. And yeah, it was good. Pauline was very good. It was her first race and she was in front all the time, and I was feeling also pretty good. So we decided to wait a bit until the race was harder at the end. And yeah, we tried, but it was hard on the climb. So it was going to be a sprint with a small group, and Pauline was feeling good. So I closed some gaps before the sprint, and we were going to sprint for Pauline, but she had some gear problems, and we were good, but yeah, not good enough at the end. So it's pity, but we can't help it.
Yeah. How's the feeling compared to Drenthe?
Yeah, different. Drenthe was the first World Cup. We didn't know what I expected. And this time, yeah, we had a strong team and we were pretty good. So I think the feeling in Drenthe was a bit more excited. We had a really good race and this was also good. But yeah, we have to do it better next time, I think. That's the overall emotion.